Good morning, students. Welcome to Narayana online classes. Today we are going to discuss some of the questions on values of trigonometric ratios. Already we have seen around 5 to 6 questions in the previous class. Let's continue the same questions. Find the value of sine 30 degrees minus sine 90 degrees plus 2 cos 0 degrees whole divided by tan 30 degrees into tan 60 degrees. Here, how to find the value of it? We need to substitute the values of sine 30 degrees, sine 90 degrees, cos 0 degrees and all. What is the sine 30 degrees? Half. Sine 90 degrees value? 1. Plus 2 times of cos 0 degrees value? 1. Whole divided by tan 30 degrees value? 1 by root 3. Tan 60 degrees value? Root 3. See, these two are multiplication. 1 by root 3 into root 3, 1. 1 by 2. 2 minus 1, 1. What is 1 plus 1 by 2? 3 by 2. 3 by 2 by 1 is 3 by 2. So, what we have done? We have just substituted the values of sine 30 degrees, sine 90 degrees, cos 0 degrees, tan 30 degrees, tan 60 degrees. So for this, we need to recall and remember the trigonometric values table. So sine 0 degrees, sine 30 degrees, sine 60 degrees, and of all the trigonometric ratios, you need to remember the trigonometric table. Let's see one more question. Evaluate sine 30 degrees by sine 45 degrees plus tan 45 degrees by secant 60 degrees minus sine 60 degrees by cot 45 degrees minus cos 30 degrees by sine 90 degrees. What is sine 30 degrees value? 1 by 2. Sine 45 degrees? 1 by root 2. Tan 45 degrees? 1. Secant 60 degrees? Cos 60 degrees is 1 by 2. Secant 60 degrees is 2. Minus sine 60 degrees? Root 3 by 2. Cot 45 degrees? 1 minus cos 30 degrees root 3 by 2 sin 90 degrees 1 by 2. See, when division is there, if I convert into multiplication, the denominator fraction will be reciprocated. When you convert division to multiplication, denominator fraction will be reciprocated. 2 by 1 plus 1 by 2. When you divide any number with 1, give the same number. Same is the case here. Now if you observe, all the denominators are 2 only. So I'll write the single common denominator 2. Root 2 into 1, root 2. Here 1 minus root 3 minus root 3. Therefore root 2 plus 1 minus 2 root 3 by root 2 plus 1 minus 2 root 3 by 2. So similarly, let's see one more question. Find the value of tan 45 degrees by by cosecant 30 degrees plus secant 60 degrees by cot 45 degrees minus phi sine 90 degrees by 2 cos 0 degrees. So what is tan 45 degrees value? 1. What is cosecant 30 degrees? Sine 30 degrees is 1 by 2. Cosecant 30 degrees is 2. What is secant 60 degrees? 2. What is cot 45 degrees? 1. Minus 5 by 2 into sine 90 degrees? 1. Cos 0 degrees? 1. Therefore, 1 by 2 plus 2 by 1 minus 5 by 2. See, for all these three, common denominator will be 2. 1 plus 1. How many times are 2? 2 times. So 2 into 2? 4. Minus 5. What is 1 plus 4? 5. Minus 5 by 2. What is 5 minus 5? 0. 0 by 2 is 0. So this is how we got the value of it. What if sometimes he give the value and he'll ask us to find the angle? He'll give the value, he'll ask us to find the angle. So far he has given angles and we have substituted. Now we'll give values, we need to find the angle. Let's see the question. Find the value of x if 2 into sine 4x is equals to 1. Find the value of x if 2 sine 4x is equal to 1. So what is given? 2 sine 4x is equals to 1 is given. Here 2 is multiplying. On transposition, it will divide. Sin 4x is equals to 1 by 2. So here what is the trigonometric relation we have? Sin. So if I have the same trigonometric relation right hand side, I can compare the angles. So 1 by 2 means sin 30 degrees. Sin 30 degrees is 1 by 2. Sin 4x is equals to sin 30 degrees, because 1 by 2 means sin 30 degrees. So we have a rule that if sin A is equals to sin B, then angle A is equals to angle B. If sin A is equal to sin B, then angle A is equals to angle B. So what is the angle A here? 4x. What is the angle B here? 30 degrees. Now, if 4 is multiplied here on transposition, x is equals to 30 by 4. 2 2's, 2 15's. 15 by 2. That means 7.5 degrees. The value of x is 7.5 degrees. Similarly, let's see one more example. This time, values are given and some powers are also given, like cos square 30 degrees, sin square 45 degrees. If it is given, how to do it? Simplify. Cot square 30 degrees minus 2 cos square 60 degrees minus 3 by 4 secant square 45 degrees minus 4 secant square 30 degrees. All we need to do is substitute the values. What is the cot 30 degrees value? 2, 3 whole square minus 2 times 1. What is cos 60 degrees value? 1 by 2 square minus 3 by 4 times of. What is secant 45 degrees? Secant 45 degrees, cosecant 45 degrees, both are equal, which is nothing but root 2 square minus 4 times of. What is secant 30 degrees? Secant 30 degrees is 2 by root 3, because we know that cos 30 degrees is root 3 by 2. When cos 30 degrees is root 3 by 2, it's a reciprocal of secant 30 degrees, therefore 2 by root 3. What is root 3 whole square? Square and square gets cancelled, 3 minus 2 into 1 square 1, 2 square 4, minus 3 by 4 times of root 2 square 2, minus 4 into 2 square 4, root 3 square 3. 3, 2 1s, 2 2s, 1 by 2, 2 1s, 2 2s, 3 by 2, minus 4 4s are 16 by 3. If you observe, I can add these two, minus, because the denominators are same. I have taken the minus common, 1 plus 3. So what is 1 plus 3? 4. 4 by 2 is 2. 3 minus 2 minus 16 by 3. What is 3 minus 2? 1. 1 minus 16 by 3. Now take the LCM. 3 into 1, 3 minus 16 by 3. 3 minus 16 means minus 13 by 3. Therefore, the value is minus 13 by 3. So this is how we solve the questions. Hope you understand. Thank you. Have a nice day.